deaths nationwide. One of the most at-risk groups for suicide by gun is our veterans, with nearly 1 in 5 gun suicide victims being veterans. 9 out of 10 people who attempt suicide do not reattempt. And I worked for years as a suicide prevention counselor following instances of suicides in my life. And means reduction, taking guns out of people's hands, taking the means away from them where they can make short-term decisions with very long-term consequences, can protect so many lives.